plate now. A little bowl. It's not a plate.
It is time to eat the hottest pepper in North America.
Whoa, that.
Okay.
You good?
Yep.
Three. Oh. Is it good?
Yeah, about that.
No. You good? You good?
Breakfast of Champions.
And you're going to act like you're putting it in the bowl.
Hello, and welcome to Breakfast of Champions. I'm Chuck the Chef.
And I'm Peter Griffin, Stan Lenarski.
And we are going to cook you the most fueling breakfast ever. Common misconception. Pop-Tarts should never be toasted and should never be put in the microwave. You always put them in crock pots. I need to get a lid for that.
Where's that lid? Just use your Chromebook.
All right.
Win.
Cranking that to the max. Setting a timer. 30 minutes.
All right.
30 minutes. Yeah. Let's go. Right. We'll get back to that in 30 minutes.
Great.
Now we're going to be making actually a very good salad.
Oh. All right. We got some organic carrots. Yep.
Right. Probably
we
not.
We got some a head of lettuce.
No, not the potato. No, we don't want that.
This looks nice and sharp for the mouth.
Thing prepared in this.
It's a nice green bowl. I'm going to make sure you want a green bowl.
Always go cheap.
It really helps when you mix.
Always go cheap. You want
cheap. Off-brand?
Off-brand.
Oh, nice.
It.
Nice.
And you open up.
I don't know where the cutting board is, so.
Okay. All right. You want to make sure that they will have enough nutrients. For your greens, so that they have enough nutrients to live inside the bowl, okay? So, we're going to be laying down this. And that's done.
All right,
I'll stop that. Stop that.
Okay,
now, this is what we have so far.
It's a very nice bowl.
It just fell. We'll be putting the greens down. So you really wanna beat it down. You just wanna.
Just like that? Good?
Yep.
Perfect. You're good at this.
Okay, lay it down nice.
Beauty.
Now we're going to be putting the orange in.
I love oranges.
Don't want to use too much. Perfect. We used all of it.
Beauty.
Now we're adding a lot of texture. A lot of texture.
Yeah.
You also never want to use too much.
Make sure it's stirred up too. All right.
Okay. Perfect. We covered the whole thing in Doritos.
It's great.
We used a little bit too much.
Yeah. It's kind of.
Wait. Stop.
It's kind of. Is that not okay?
I pulled my phone out.
Why? You got a message or something?
We used a little bit too much, so we're going to have to beat it down and make sure there's less bulk, but more little stuff.
Right.
Okay, so now.
More?
So, Stosh beat it down.
Yeah.
There's a lot less volume. For our next meal,
we'll
be making some homemade mashed potatoes.
All right, we got a potato?
All right.
All right, there's our.
So I'll get my sock.
Buy your sock.
That's where it's gonna get weird.
Oh.
Make sure the sock is clean.
Right. Put it in a bowl.
Nope. We're actually just gonna.
Okay. Seems like it should work. Did it mash?
Yeah, it's actually wet.
One more? All right, I think that's good.
All right.
Yeah.
And we're gonna, we like our mashed potatoes hot.
Can we do the microwave?
Yeah, could you actually put that in the microwave, please?
Yeah, no problem.
All right. That's good.
All right. Your mashed potatoes?
Out of.
No, I'll hold that for
you. I appreciate it.
All right.
And wow. And we, gravy and everything, actually, wow. There's also a hair in it. Looks pretty good.
Rolling.
All right. It's also been well over 30 minutes since we put our Pop-Tarts in the crock pot.
They, let's see how it turned out.
Yeah,
I don't know.
They're a little burnt, but we like texture here, so.
Yeah.
Look at that.
Lots of texture on those.
You want some?
Sure.
Oh. Okay. It's actually pretty hot. Yeah. I'm just not gonna.
It's not bad.
I can't even bend it.
Compression test. It passed.
Okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna.
How about durability?
I'm done.
You know, it's not bad.
I think we should do the outro.
Oh. I'm still eating.
As usual.
This has been Breakfast of Champions. I am Chuck the Chef, and this is Stan Loke. Thank you for watching.
Breakfast of Champions.